So, what you're trying to say is that you fell here from another world? But when you wanted to leave and go on to the next world, your path was blocked by some unknown god?
Outlanders, your journey ends here. Who are you? The sustainer of heavenly principles. The arrogation of mankind ends now.
Just like that, the god took away my brother. Some kind of seal was cast upon me, and I lost my power. So whilst we used to cross world after world, we are now trapped here. How many years ago was it? I don't know. But I intend to find out. After I awoke, I was all alone. Right up until I met you 2 months ago.
Yeah, Paimon really owes you for that. Otherwise, Paimon likely would have drowned. So Paimon will do her best to be a great guy. We should head off. Let's get going! depletes stamina, and depleted stamina takes time to recover. Okay, let's take the route we planned. We're off to a Statue of the Seven! Which of the seven are you looking for exactly? Across the land to show the Seven's protection over the world. Among the Seven Gods, this god controls the wind. Paimon's not sure whether the god you're looking for is the animal god, but Paimon will take you to the animal god's place first, and there's the reason why. As we all know, poetry and language flow like the wind. There'll definitely be someone there who knows about your brother. At least that's what Paimon thinks. Whether the gods actually answer you is a different story. You never know unless you try. So let's hop to it! Did you just feel the elements of the world? Seems all you had to do was just touch the statue and you got the power of animal. As much as they may want it, people in this world can never get a hold of powers as easily as you. It's a bit rude to say that about the power the gods just gave you. If we keep heading west from here, we'll eventually reach Mondstadt, the city of freedom. Mondstadt is the city of wind because they worship the god of Anemo. So perhaps because you got power from the god of Anemo, you can find some clues there. There are also lots of bards there, so perhaps one of them has heard news of your brother. Let's move then. The elements in this world responded to your prayers, and Paimon thinks that's a lovely sign. These are the animal powers you got from the Statue of the Seven. Oh, Paimon's so jealous. Why doesn't Paimon get cool fighting powers? Thank you.
be afraid. It's all right now. I'm back.
Is he talking to a dragon?
Who's there?
Close. Paimon almost got blown away. Luckily, Paimon managed to grab hold of your hair. Thanks. Just what was that? Paimon thought we were gonna get eaten. It definitely has something to do with that weirdo who was talking to the dragon. Of course not. Oh, what's that? There's some kind of shiny red thingy on the big rock over there.
Let's go take a closer look.
Be careful. Paimon doesn't have a good feeling about this. Paimon's never seen a stone like this before, so Paimon can't tell what it is. All Paimon knows is that it's dangerous. Best we put it away for now. Okay, we've got it. Now let's get out of here.
May the Animo God protect you, stranger. I am Amber, outrider for the Knights of Favonius. You don't look like citizens of Mondstadt. Explain yourselves.
We're not looking for trouble.
That's what all the troublemakers say. Doesn't sound like a local name to me. And this mascot, what's the deal with it?
I mean, we've only been traveling partners for 2 months, but we've already become the very best of friends.
So to sum it up, you're traveling partners, right?
Well, look, there's been a large dragon sighted around Mondstadt recently. Best you get inside the city as soon as possible. It's not far from here. I'll escort you there.
Oh, aren't you out here for some other reason?
I am, but not to worry. I can keep you both safe while doing that too. Besides, I'm still not sure if I can trust you two just yet. Oh, I'm sorry. Probably not something I should say as a knight. I give you my apologies, strange yet respectable travelers.
That sounded so fake!
Do you have something against the type of language usage prescribed by the Knights of Favonius Handbook? Leave it to me!
suspicious travelers. What are you doing in Mondstadt?
She got separated from her brother during a really, really long journey. Paimon is her travel buddy, helping her to find her brother.
Oh. Okay, let me finish my other stuff first, and then I can help you put up posters around the city.
What exactly is it you need to finish doing first?
It's simple. You'll understand in a bit. Close to the city recently. My task this time is to clear out their camp.
Amber, reporting for duty. Just say the word if you ever need my help. Morning. Want to go on a jog? Can I get lunch with you? It's getting late. Should I light a torch? Agreed. Getting rest is essential. Let's meet here tomorrow then. See ya! I feel like running. Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this. Hey, there's something strange over there. Come on, let's take a look. Oh no, it's raining! Now my uniform will get all wet. It's raining again. This will hinder our vision. We must remain vigilant. Wow, this weather is awesome. If only the wind was a little stronger. This breeze, so refreshing. I love this kind of weather. So relaxing. Mondstadt Gliding Champion. Yep, that's me. Gliding Champion. Remember that I don't go easy on anyone, even you. The view from the cathedral's clock tower is amazing. You should check it out. Look, there's a pigeon over there. I wish I could fly alongside them. I'm a pro at hunting, you know. How about I show you some of my skills? Or, even better, how about a little competition? Baron Bunny, today is another squeaky clean day. Oh, do you have any idea how to make a decent moon pie? Jean makes the most amazing cup of coffee. You'll have to try it sometime. I can handle anything and everything, as long as it isn't cold wolf hook juice. Ugh, yuck. I feel like running. You surprised me a little with your moves there. Thanks for the backup. How'd it feel?
Now that you mention it, how is it the Hilly Trolls ended up here? These creatures don't seem like the type to set up camp so close to cities like this.
Exactly. It's more normal for them to be much further out in the wilderness. But because the dragon, Storm Terror, has been around a lot more recently, our orchards have been destroyed and the local market has been affected as well. When the storms hit, we usually end up with at least a few injuries, so the Knights of Favonius have been tied up doing the best they can to defend the area.
So these annoying creatures have been getting closer and closer to the city?
Exactly. That said, clearing this camp helped make the area a little bit safer. Come with me. A responsible knight must make sure to see you to the city safely.
Thank you.
Consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the Statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later.
Thank you.
By.
What are you cooking?
I feel like running.
Never go adventuring on an empty stomach. Survival expert of the Adventurers Guild. Nice to meet you.
I feel like running.
Never go adventuring on an empty stomach. Survival expert of the Adventurers Guild.
Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this.
Never go adventuring on an empty stomach.